What you're looking at here are all of the Mexican free-tailed bats that are coming out from underneath the bridge here at Camblin River as they zoom off into the night, where, according to the signs I just read, say they eat about 110 pounds of bugs every night. So God bless you, little furry rodents. God bless you.